The activity log shows all changes to your blocks and when these changes happened. This includes starting of block deploy, finishing, checking DNS, MOZ domain authority, indexation, and all other metrics we follow on the dashboard.